Alrighty, ladies and gentlemen, watching some of that UFC 200, and Brock Lesnar has defeated Mark Hunt. Brock pretty much dominated him the whole time there. Well, the first round, lots of takedowns, some of that ground and pound. Second round, not much happened, you know what I'm saying. Third round, Brock took him down and just punched him in the face for 3-4 minutes and it was finished there. But, you know, pretty exciting seeing Brock fighting in UFC, a real fight, being victorious in his comeback after 5 years there. And when I came on here about a month ago, I said that Brock Lesnar was going to defeat that fat jobber Mark Hunt. Some of these UFC guys gave me attitude there. Well, looks like the wrestling Jesus was right. Brock Lesnar, put your faith in Brock Lesnar because he is the man. Way better than any UFC fighter and UFC fan. Brock Lesnar, the beast incarnate. You know, he beat the shit out of him like this there. Too bad Lesnar got sick in the past. He would have been undefeated, brother. Wrestling way better than UFC any day of the fucking week there. But Brock Lesnar, a good fight. He beat up that fucking schmuck there. As if people thought Lesnar was going to lose to a bum like that. I mean, come on. Let's get real here, people. Big Brock, victorious in his UFC comeback. They were saying that he's right back in the mix there. I hope he fights again in the future. He might not, who knows, but you know, pretty good win, and it'd be cool to see him fight again there since he got ripped off because he was sick, but he still got it, beating that fucking piece of crap Mark Hunt there. Fuck off, you cunt bastard. Yeah. Until next time, peace!